afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to East Pennsboro High School, home of the Panthers and Central Penn College basketball, for this afternoon's contest between the visitors on the scoreboard. Cheyney University and your Central Penn College Knights. This afternoon, we are celebrating Senior Day here at East Pennsboro High School for our Central Penn College men's basketball seniors. Let's give our seniors a round of applause before we begin. First, let's welcome to the court number 11, Rodney Ross. Rodney is accompanied today by his family. He is an information technology major who is a strong leader for the men's basketball program. During his time at Central Penn College, Rodney was a member of the Black Student Union, acted as the president of the BSU, and received the Visionary Award at the college. He holds himself accountable in the classroom and has been on the dean's list for multiple terms. Athletically, he has received both Player of the Month and Player of the Week honors and leads the team in assists and steals per game. His favorite memory at Central Penn College is his no-look behind-the-back pass to Quinnier Allen earlier in the season. After graduation, Rodney plans to pursue a basketball career overseas and wants to get into coaching. His final message to his teammates and fans is that he wouldn't be here without the Lord God. Ladies and gentlemen, number 11, Rodney Ross! Next, let's welcome to the court number 14, Zaheem Lewis. Zaheem is accompanied today by his mother, Frederica Curry, father, Aaron Curry, and his girlfriend, Brandy Swinton. During his time at Central Penn College, Zaheem was a two-sport athlete participating on both the men's baseball and basketball teams and has been a member of the athletic student staff. His favorite memory has been meeting so many new people through athletics and all the advice he has received and given to others. After graduation, Mr. Lewis hopes to use his computer information systems degree in the U.S. Air Force. His final message to his teammates and fans is that he appreciates everything everybody has done for him every day, and thank you for all the support. Ladies and gentlemen, number 14, Zaheem Lewis! Lastly, let's welcome number 20, Quinnier Allen! Quinnier is accompanied today by Ashanti Allen, Astana Allen, and Adore Allen. During his time at Central Penn College, Quinnier was a member of the Black Student Union and has racked up several athletic accomplishments. In 2.5 years, he is the newest member of the 1,000 Point Club and earned over 1,200 career points. He is ranked in the USCAA top 10 for points per game and is an ESAC All-Conference First Team selection. Academically, Hugh is proud to earn his bachelor's degree in business administration while maintaining a 3.0 GPA in the classroom. His favorite memory has been playing Division I basketball games and appearing on ESPN+. After graduation, Quinnier plans to pursue his dream of playing basketball overseas. He also aspires to earn a job in the marketing field and plans to continue to grow his business called Next Up. His final message to his teammates and fans are, thank you to everyone who supported him through his journey. He's very excited to move on to the next chapter in his life. Ladies and gentlemen, number 20, Quinnier Allen! Congratulations to our senior knights. Thank you for all the hard work and dedication you put into your programs. Thank you for all you've done. Sincerely, Coach Casey Hicks. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, our senior Central Penn College basketball players.
Got big
women's contest. First, for the visiting team on the scoreboard, Cheyney University, coached by Mr. Keith Johnson. First, we have number 14, Randolph Charles. Number 32, Rashawn Hunt. Number 22, Le'Veon Morales. Number 23, Jose Rivera Scott. And number 15, Jalen Deloach. Again, Cheyney University is coached by Mr. Keith Johnson. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the Central Penn College Knights, coached by Mr. Gary Morton. At guard, wearing number zero, Jordan Strickland. Rodney Ross. A senior, wearing number 14, Saeed Lewis. Wearing number 20, he is a senior. Give it up for Jordan Allen. And in the middle, he wears number 24. Ladies and gentlemen, Riley Young!
Happy to be back here with you from East Penn High School. This is Paul Miller. Of course, you're going to be hearing from the Nightly News Hall of Famers, Brian Christiana and Tyler Coleman. But happy to be here on the final game of the season. Of course, it's been a fantastic season on our end from the Nightly News. So we just want to thank all of the viewers out there. We wouldn't do this if it wasn't for you. We certainly wouldn't stream for no one. So we appreciate you all out there. This is going to be a great game, and we're really looking forward to it. I'm going to turn it over to Nightly News Hall of Famers, Tyler Coleman and Brian Christiana, for the call of Cheyney and Central Penn, the last game of the season.
All right, look at that. That was something else.
Sound a little winded there, Brian.
I am a little winded. Oh, calm down. Work out. Wait a minute. Settle with me. Producer Paul back here giving me some beef.
Brian, awesome job as always on PA.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Here we go. Two 20-minute halves. Mr. Strickland. And all right, here we go. Cheyney starts off with the ball. Looks like a 2-3. 2-3 being played here by the Knights. Shot is up. It's off. Rebounded by Mr. Strickland. Here come the Knights. Rodney Ross bringing it down. Looks like Cheyney's going 2-3 as well. Quadir Allen for three. Shot is off. Rebounded by Riley Young. Raheem Lewis is off. And it's rebounded. And a foul's going to be called. It's going to be on Mr. Lewis.
Both teams coming out shooting early. Not hesitant to put up the threes.
Talking about how they're using a t-shirt today for a jump ball arrow.
T-shirt?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, some electrical issues, I was told.
Is that what's going on with the shot clock?
Yeah. I mean that. Could be. I want to thank everybody here for watching today's broadcast. Very excited to see the men's team. Gary Martin is the coach of the Central Penn College Knights men's team. We go inside. Hook shot. It's off. And it's rebounded by Riley Young. Central Penn bringing the ball down. Rodney Ross for three. Shot is off. Rebounded there by number 14. That is Randolph Charles. Stolen. Here comes Quadir Allen. Let's see what we get here, ladies and gentlemen. And it's a nice little slam for Quadir Allen.
Nice way for the senior to get the game started on the scoreboard.
Mr. Allen makes it 2-0. Look,
interesting play there by number 32, Rashawn Hunt.
Here comes Rodney Ross. Rodney Ross, the senior, kicks it out to Quadir Allen for three. Shot is off, rebounded by Young. Great play inside to Rodney Ross. Ross up top now to number 14 Lewis. Oh, good pass! He's good. I wish I was on PA for that. Wow, what a play. Awesome play there by Jordan Strickland.
Got a chance to make it a three-point play.
Rashawn Hunt was the recipient of that. And Rodney Ross with the putback, 6-0 in favor of the Knights. Producer Paul, I think we have that on film, right? All right, Producer Paul says yes, we do.
Go back and check that out.
Check that play out. What a play there by Jordan Strickland. And it's a steal. Ross has the ball. Rodney Ross crosses it over. Oh, they tried to do it again, Tyler, imagine.
Back to the well one too many times there, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see that again at some point.
Good layup there by 23, Jose Rivera Scott. And it's 6-2 now in favor of the Knights. Rodney Ross gets it to Strickland in the corner, inside to Young. Young throws it up the top. It's going to be rebounded by Allen.
Strickland, Ross, and Allen all coming in, averaging almost 15 points a game.
Shot is up, Ross, and it's rebounded by Cheyney. Number 22. Oh, it's off. And there's going to be a foul on Zaheem Lewis. That first foul will be on him, the senior. Again, it was interesting to learn Zaheem Lewis plays baseball as well. They get the ball inside to Hunt. Loses the ball, stolen by Young. Deep pass to Quadir Allen. Let's see if he saves it. Wow, what a play! And another dunk by Strickland! Let's see what's going on here. Wow. Did you say no basket?
Why? I'm confused. Why wouldn't that have counted?
Oh, very interesting there. He grabbed the rim first, and then he threw the ball in.
Well, nonetheless, Brian, what a
no basket.
Nice play, though. Gotta like the energy the Knights are bringing here to start out the game.
No basket. So that second dunk will not count. Also, it results in a technical foul. So the free throw is off by Jose Rivera Scott, the freshman from Coatesville, Paul. You know where Coatesville is? All right.
I'm not quite the champion you are.
That's where my gram lives. That's how I know it. That's where my great gram lives.
I'm pretty sure you know about every inch of this state.
Made it.
He was perfect in the last game. He got every single one.
I was in Bradford County, Pennsylvania the other day. And it, ladies and gentlemen, if you ever get a chance, stay away. That's all I'm going to say. That is a long ride. What a long ride Bradford County, PA is. 6-2 is the score. 17-04 remaining. 6-2 Knights lead. Zaheem Lewis. Shot is off. Rebounded by Rivera Scott. And here comes Cheyney. Shot is up. It is way off. Rebounded by Rivera Scott.
Cheyney putting up some long outside shots.
Shot again.
Another one.
4-3. Shot is off. And rebounded by number 32, Rashawn Hunt.
Central Penn cannot be given these multiple opportunities.
Here. And they're going to try to travel.
They got to be better in bringing down those rebounds.
6-2 is the score, 16-36 remaining in the first half. Now
in the hands of Zane Willis over to Rodney Ross for three. Yes, it's good for Rodney Ross. Very proud of what Rodney Ross has accomplished this season. The senior has been really influential on the young talent here, Tyler.
I'd probably say that about all three seniors.
Good shot there by, that is number 23, Jose Rivera Scott, and it's now 9-4 Central Penn College. But here Allen has the ball. Back to Ross for three. Shot is good, Rodney Ross!
Back to back threes. Now you got Central Penn bringing a full court press.
Morales has the ball. He gets it to 32. Rashawn Hunt now in the hands of Morales for three. Foul. And that's going to be a three-point shot. Foul.
Foul shooting a three-pointer. Can't be happy with that.
12-4 is the score. 15-42 remaining. I'm sorry. I said 15-42 is the score. Tyler, cut me some slack, man.
Ooh, it's been a long day. You've been up since 5 o'clock.
For the Elimination Chamber, PLE as they're called now, Premium Live Events.
I'd like to get your opinions on that show, Brian.
On the Elimination Chamber? Well,
I know you're excited for WrestleMania coming up.
I am excited for WrestleMania. You know what?
Even though it's in Philly and you're not going to be going.
I'm sorry, Tyler, you know. Can't afford it. The big buck, like, you know, it's WrestleMania is not cheap. But rebounded by Cheyney, and it's stolen by Strickland. Strickland. Oh, to Lewis, but it's a turnover.
I will say this. Hopefully we see a little bit of a cleaner game than we did in the women's matchup earlier.
12-5, 15-30 remaining in the first. Rashawn Hunt, double teamed by the Knights. Oh, almost stole my Quadir Allen. And there's a turnover by Rashawn Hunt. So we'll go back to the Knights, up by 7. Tyler, tell me, this men's matchup so far, pretty exciting.
Yeah, it's been fun. I mean, the Knights coming out with those couple big plays early on, knocking down some threes.
Naheem Lewis misses a three. But here comes number, that was like, Deloach, number 15, he puts it up and it's good for Jalen Deloach.
Yeah, I'd like to see the Knights keep up the pace that they had early on. Now that we're a few minutes into the game, we'll see what else they can do.
Here Allen gives it to Rodney Ross for three. And it's off. Good box out there by number 40, Jalen Hawkins from Orlando, Florida.
Pretty far away to come to play basketball.
Producer Paul, you know where Orlando, Florida is, right? Stolen by Rodney Ross. Oh, and then ends up being stolen by Morales. Mid-range jumper for Hawkins is off, and it's rebounded there. Oh, but it's blocked by Strickland. Good defense here by CP. Oh, and it's going to be stolen by Strickland. There they go down the court, Strickland. Zaheem Lewis. Shot is up and it's off. And it's rebounded by number 22, Rivera Scott. Cheyney University gets a timeout call. So we're going to take a timeout as well here from East Pennsboro High School. We'll be right back.
Are you interested in pursuing a career in business, accounting, marketing, or communications? Central Penn College offers more than 30 career-focused programs and flexible class formats, including in-person, online, and hybrid courses. For more information, visit our website at centralpenn.edu.
And we're back here in East Pennsboro Township, home of the Panthers. We're going to see number 15, that's Jalen Deloach, bringing the ball down.
Brian,
how's Salisbury, Maryland?
How's your team doing? Did you get any updates at halftime?
We lost today, yeah.
Sorry to hear that.
Oh, but by Ocean City.
You know where Ocean City is?
Oldbury. Maryland.
That's a little bit of a drive from here.
It is.
County's farther.
Where is?
Bradford County.
Bradford County. Oh! Riley Young goes up and he gets fouled and he'll go to the line to shoot too. At the line, shooting two. He makes the first. Riley Young, the Line Mountain High School product.
Ryan, I don't know if I've ever asked you, do you ever play a little baseball, basketball when you were younger?
I played high school basketball.
Did you?
Yeah. I did. Full court press being shown here by Central Penn. They get it up to number 11, Nate Hoder. Oh! And a travel is called, so we'll go back to the Knights up 13-7. It's a football score time.
It is. Seems like the Knights' offense has slowed down a little bit here, though. Seems like to see them pick up the pace a bit like they had in the first couple minutes of the game.
14-7, 13-20 remaining in the first.
Seen some stingy Knights defense so far early
Strickland.
On.
Strickland over to number three. That's Darius Wallace.
Nice ball movement.
Allen for three. Shaw's off, but good follow on his shot.
Ooh.
Threw out of bounds.
I like that.
To Cheyney.
I like that effort, though.
Yeah, that was good effort, but there was a lot of physical play there.
I mean, he knew the shot was off. He went after it. Thought he could have had a foul call. Knights are bringing a little bit of a press here.
Stolen by Darius.
Got the turnover.
That could have been. I always worry about those type of plays, Tyler.
Yeah.
Number 15 throws up shot blocked by Young. Deloach gets up to Allen. He misses it. Oh no, Strickland gets the rebound. Strickland goes up and the foul.
So he missed the first easy put back, but he gets the
more
difficult one,
correct?
Got to cut the put back right through the two defenders on the foul call.
We're going to see Anthony McClinton come into the game. And it's off. Rebounded by 22. Le'Veon Morales. Stolen by Riley Young. Riley Young gets it up to Strickland. And it ends up back with Darius Wallace.
Could
gets it to McClinton.
Shot.
It's good for Anthony McClinton from Darius Wallace. Number 15, they get it inside. That is number 40, Jalen Hawkins, and he scores the easy two. We'll have to go over some geography later on in this.
Thought we touched some pretty good.
I know, we're gonna keep it going with producer Paul. Rodney Ross getting guarded tightly there, and they're gonna call a foul. Looks like it's gonna be on Le'Veon Morales, the junior from Alexandria, Virginia. We're gonna see some subs come in the game. .46 remaining in the first half. 8-9 is the score. Darius Wallace has it. Over to Rodney Ross. Ross and is it a shot clock issue?
I wouldn't be surprised.
So Cheyney women were victorious today over Central Penn College women today in an interesting contest today.
We'll say this, hopefully on senior day the men's ranks team can get it turned around.
We'll go with interesting.
It's a nice way to put it. So I think you were right.
Oh, good pass to Ross. Inside to Strickland. Back to Ross off the foot, and it's going to go to Cheyney.
Yeah, to your point though, Brian, I think you were right. There looked like there was a shot clock issue. They took it down to about 16 seconds, but unfortunately the Knights turned the ball over anyways.
18-9 is the score. Oh, and again, it's to number 32, Rashawn Hunt. He's going down. Hawkins is good. Jalen Hawkins from Orlando, Florida. 11:20 remaining. Rodney Ross up top. Gets it to Allen. Allen. From McClinton. Pump fake. Inside to Allen. Allen. Throws it up. Oh, in and out for Quadir Allen. And you heard earlier, Quadir Allen, a 1,000-point scorer at Central Penn College. A very impressive feat. Inside to Hawkins. Almost gets it stripped. He throws it up. Oh, and it's good. Crazy shot there by number 40, Jalen Hawkins, and it results in a quick two. And now it's only a 5-point lead, Tyler.
Cheyney's pulling their way back into this game.
McClinton for three is way off. Rebounded by Rivera Scott.
That's the problem right now. The Knights are really one and done. They're not making their shots now and not able to get the offensive rebounds to have the second chance.
18-13, 3-point shot, Rivera Scott off. And it's rebounded by Strickland. Strickland has it.
Knights here.
Quadir Allen wants the ball, gets it to McClinton, and it is stolen. Let's see what they do here. Ooh, travel? Cheyney calls a timeout. Ooh, questionable call there. Looked like there could have been a travel, Tyler. We're going to take a timeout on the court. We'll be right back here from East Pennsboro High School.
Calling all gamers, Central Penn College is recently accepted into the National Association of Collegiate Esports. We are now a part of the association that boasts more than 130 schools, over 3,000 student athletes. If you have any interest in the Central Penn Gaming Club or the esports program, please reach out to the club advisor, Mikhail Peacott or Donnie Lewis.
Reading online, Tyler, you were talking about the Elimination Chamber. Got a little chuckle out of producer Paul.
I know that's okay, Brian.
Got a nice smile.
Paul's having a good time.
18-13. 10-16 remaining. Number 15, Jalen Deloach has it. He throws the ball up to 23, Rivera Scott. They get the ball outside. Good stolen by Quadir. Here goes Darius Wallace. Let's see what happens. He throws up a layup. It's off. Rebounded by Strickland, who throws it up and gets fouled.
Yeah, got to take advantage of that out on the fast break.
We're going to see number 22, Shamar McCall, in that Central Penn College. Strickland misses the free throw. Second free throw from Mr. Strickland is off and rebounded by Le'Veon Morales, the junior. Then he has 6 4 times. Oh, they get the ball inside. Now number 14, Randolph Charles, he has it. Gets it out to Morales. To number, that was like 15, Deloach.
Knights got to tighten up their defense here.
Deloach. They get it inside. Run gets off. Oh, good spin move there by Rashawn Hunt for two. I was talking to Rashawn Hunt pregame. Seems like a very nice young man, Tyler.
Yeah, that was definitely a nice move on his part, so I give him credit.
18-15, 9:21 remaining. Just passes to Wallace. Wallace to McCall. Inside to Strickland. Strickland to Rodney Ross for three. For Rodney Ross.
That was a much-needed basket. I feel like it's been a few minutes since we've seen the Knights score.
21-15 is the score. Oh, Cheyney gets it past half court. They get it up, and it's good by number 22, Le'Veon Morales. 21-17 is the score. 48 remaining in the first. Rodney Ross gets it inside to Quadir Allen. It's off.
Rebounded to McCall. 3-point shot for Wallace. It's off and rebounded by number 14, Randolph Charles.
Gotta get back.
Loses it, so a turnover for Cheyney. And it will go back to the Knights up by 4. You okay, Cruz? So, Tyler, how's everything been going for you outside of sports?
Everything's been going well, yeah. Brian.
Enjoying it?
Yeah. Good. No complaints.
You worked very hard, and congratulations on recently getting married.
Thank you, Brian, but nobody works as hard as you do.
Three-pointer for Darius Wallace is good. Darius Wallace from Dallas, Pennsylvania. You know where Dallas, Pennsylvania is from?
It's a little bit from here, isn't it?
About an hour and 40. You have an idea of where?
I want to say it's up north.
It is.
Yeah.
It's by looks there. Wallace goes, oh! They kick out to McCall. Ross for three. Oh, shot is off and rebounded by 32, Rashawn Hunt. Here comes Cheyney. Jalen Deloach has it. Good defense there by Central Penn College. Deloach gets it in, and it's off, rebounded by Rodney Ross. Oh, tough play there. That ends up in the hands of Strickland. Strickland to McCall. McCall kicks it over to Strickland in the corner. Mid-range jumper. Shot is good for number 0, Jordan Strickland from Baltimore, Maryland.
Set the pen out to a nice 9-point lead here. 7 minutes left to go in the first half.
26-17 is the score. 7-17 remaining in the first half.
Earlier, I feel like this has been a much cleaner game. Not too many turnovers.
No. That was a tough shot we saw a little bit earlier today, Tyler. You can't have 44 turnovers.
That's brutal.
That's elementary school. 26-17.
It's refreshing to see the men's team come out here. Strong start.
26-17 is the score. 7:07 remaining in the first. Coach not very happy from Cheyney. Ross has it. Ross pump fake. Oh, goes through the defense. Oh, wow.
And
they call on a rattle.
Oh, that looked nice.
That was tough.
Such a nice move like that. It's got to be tough to call.
I don't agree with that, Tyler. That was some nice. Nice ball handling.
I mean, you are a coach, Brian, you know.
Hawkins gets it to 15. Now in the hands of number 22, Morales. Now it's in the hands of number 15, Jalen Deloach. Over to Randolph Charles to Deloach. Inside to Hunt. Shot is up. Off. Rebounded by Rodney Ross. Here goes Ross. He goes down. He gets stripped, but a foul is going to be called on number 15, Jalen Deloach. We're going to see number 11, Nate Hoder, come back into the game from Cherry Hill, New Jersey. Jumper is off. Rebound. Oh, man. I told you, Tyler. Those non-con. Oh,
yeah.
That's scary.
That's when you see the scary injuries. Yep.
That is tough. Got to be super careful. Get the ball inside. And it's good. Now in the hands of number 15, Jalen Deloach. Tipped by Rodney Ross. Stolen by Strickland.
There we go.
Strickland kicks it back out to Wallace. Shot is off. Rebounded by 22. That is Le'Veon Morales. Mid-range jumper is good by number 14, Randolph Charles. And Coach Martin's going to call a timeout. We'll take a quick timeout.
take a quick timeout ourselves.
Did you know that Central Penn College, unlike some institutions, doesn't charge any type of fee for applying? It's absolutely free. Go to our website, centralpenn.edu, to apply.
See what's going on here. Something we're going to fix at halftime. Roll the ball in. And McCall has it. 5:38 remaining in the third. 28-19 is the score in favor of the Knights. Ross has it. Back to the ball. To Wallace. To Strickland now in the corner.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you, the corner rolling the ball in, is that just not to take any time off?
The clock does not. The clock does not start. Oh, they get the ball inside. 3-point shot is off and rebounded by Strickland.
Five minutes here in the first half. I'd like to see the Knights finish this out strong.
5 minutes remaining in the first. 28-19 is the score. Whittier Allen. Oh, go pass to Strickland for two.
That was a nice one.
Mr. Strickland is making himself a highlight reel today.
That was a nice look. Nice cut.
Number 15, that's Jalen Deloach, has it up top.
So you said during the senior day introductions, Deer Allen was on ESPN Plus?
I think the team played on ESPN.
Oh, the team? Plus. Yeah. That's a pretty big achievement.
15, Jalen Deloach. Well, yeah, when Central Penn College, I'll even play when I was here, they would have been around the time you were here. They were on ESPN a couple times. Their non-conference schedule was very loaded with NCAA Division I teams. Mr. Strickland puts it up and gets another two, making a 13-point lead. Number 22, Le'Veon Morales, scores needs a two to make it 32-21. McCall has it. McCall. Rodney Ross for three. Yes! Good, Rodney Ross! 35-21.
Rodney Ross has hit a few open threes here in this game.
Oh, another player. Could have been Steph. See if Rodney Ross gets a hold of it. And McCall has it for Rodney Ross. And it's good by the senior Rodney Ross.
Ross is having himself a game so far.
37-21. 3:15 remaining. Oh, almost stolen there. Rashawn Huntsville has the ball thrown right from behind him.
Why didn't you just take that up?
We'll take him the layup.
Yeah.
Mr. Strickland. Oh, my goodness! Jordan Strickland again! Holy cow! This man is
talking
crazy.
About getting people on their feet crying.
Wow! Cheyney. And it's stolen. McCall has it. To Strickland. Oh, and it's stolen. Mr. Strickland technically has four dunks. One of them was waved off. Mid-range jumper is off. Rebounded by number 14. He misses it. Hunt puts it up and it's good.
No, Hunt. opportunities.
Is that a timeout? You know what? We're going to take a timeout. Producer Paul, can you just mute us so we can take a break? There's a lot of, you know, there's a lot going on. Just mute us. Here we go, we're back. Been a lot of great things going on. 3-point shot, Rodney Ross, it's off. Rebounded by Cheyney, number 22. And now Cheyney brings the ball up. That was Le'Veon Morales. Now it's in the hands of number 15, Jalen Deloach, and we'll see Riley Young at the table getting ready to step in.
It's been a really good first half for the Knights.
Cheyney has it, they get it inside.
Another turnover.
Has it. Yeah. The ball. Behind the back to Rodney Ross. Quinnier Allen. 4-3. Layoff. We're going to see Riley Young and Aiden Conti come in the game.
Turnovers from Cheyney.
Deloach gets it up. Oh, good shot there by Cheyney.
Thank God.
39-25 is the score. 125 remaining.
Cheyney kind of needs that to try to slow down the Central Penn momentum here.
Looks like Clear Allen might have a blood stain on the table there. Speaking of medical attention. Yep. Rodney Ross has the ball. 2-3 defense being shown by Cheyney. Ball over, Ross has it. Ross is over, kicks it out to Young for three. Good shot, Rice Young for three! 42-25 is the score, 53 cents going to go off Rodney Ross. And it's going to stay with Cheyney, 51.6 remaining, and the score is 42-25, Tyler.
It's been a very good all-around first half here so far for the Knights. I don't think there's too much to criticize them on. Just want to see them finish out the last 51.6 seconds here strong.
42-25 is the score, 51 seconds remaining. Oh, they get it up to Hawkins. Hawkins kicks it over to Charles, who goes inside. And it's back in the hands of 15. That's Deloach, and he hits the three. So Young hits a three for the Knights. Deloach hits one.
Cheyney answers right back.
For Cheyney, yeah. Ross has it. 32 seconds remaining. Ross going through his legs. Loses it. Ross goes underneath the hoop. Kicks it out to Wallace. To Strickland. 10 seconds on the shot clock.
7.
6. 5. 4. 3. Oh.
Okay, well, that was a little bit of a head scratcher.
That is not.
I'm a little confused on what that was.
That was
they were playing such a good first half, and it's just a terrible last possession.
6 seconds remaining. Cheyney has it. And they lose the ball. 4 seconds right on the dot. Got a shot up, roll it.
4 seconds.
Gotta go, Rodney. He's not gonna get it off. And that's the end of the first half. It's 42-28 in favor of Central Penn College. We're gonna take our halftime break here. We'll be right back with second half action from East Pennsboro High School. We're back here in Enola, Pennsylvania, East Pennsboro Township, to be precise, for the Central Penn College men's
geography lesson for the day.
What's our geography lesson for the day?
Where the high school is.
Yep.
We're going through every other city. So.
They get inside to Young. Young kicks it out to Ross for three. Yes, it's good with the assist to Riley Young. 17-point lead. Oh, full court foul, and there's going to be a foul on Quidier Allen. Ooh, and the player for Cheyney is down. He fell pretty hard there, Tyler.
It's been a pretty physical game. And a few players taking some hard hits.
Wow. This is something else, Tyler. Had a good conversation there with President Linda Rodriguez-Williams.
Give us the highlights of that conversation.
Yeah, we were talking about all the different great things going on, all the sports programs. Number 32, Rashawn Hunt has it, and he's stuck. Darius Wallace was in the ballgame. Kadir out. Rodney Ross.
Jordan Strickland. Like a little 2-1-2 zone.
3-point shot is up, and it's good by number 14, Randolph Charles.
If it's Central Penn, you just want to come out with the same energy you had in the first half. Don't take your foot off the pedal here, even with the double digit lead.
Shot is up. It's off. Oh, just took it over. Rodney Ross. Between the legs, throws it up, it's off, rebounded by Hawkins. Gets the ball up to 23, that's Jose Rivera Scott. Gonna go out of bounds, and it's gonna go to Central Penn College. Rodney Ross has it. I guess it's inside the Quidier Allen. Now to, tough shot for Riley Young.
Would have been nice if that would have went in.
That ball inside to number 15, Jalen Deloach. Shot is up. Oh, and it's good by Deloach.
That was a long shot.
It's going to be a timeout call by Central Penn College. We'll take a timeout as well. We'll be right back.
Central Penn's year-round accelerated schedule, composed of four 11-week terms, enables full-time students to earn a bachelor's degree in just 3 years. Fast-track your success with our accelerated terms.
We're back here in East Pennsboro Township for Central Penn College Knights and Cheyney.
Darius Wallace has it. He hits it over to Rodney Ross. Over to Wallace for three. Shot is off. Rebounded.
See what happens here. What's going on? Looks like there might be a... What's going on?
Maybe a player got hit.
Yeah, I'm confused.
I don't know if maybe he's bleeding.
Oh, there might be some blood.
Yeah. Nice investigative work there, Brian.
Thank you.
Brian, it's always a pleasure to be here with you, bud.
.45-34 is the score, 17-54 remaining in this ballgame. Number 15, Jalen Deloach has the ball. Oh, good pass. It's not. Oh, but just Strickland fouls him from behind. Now Jose Rivera Scott will go to the line. Still see number 22, Le'Veon Morales, hobbling. And he misses the second. Quadir Allen. Quadir Allen gets it to Ross. 4-3. Shot is off. And, oh, good play there by Cheyney. Oh, let's see. Number 14.
Nice fast break by Cheyney.
Randolph Charles cuts the lead down to 9.
The Central Penn just got to get back to the basics of what they were doing in the first half.
Kadir Allen loses it.
Right there.
Cheyney gets the ball back. Oh, and there we go. Over foul for Rashawn Hunt.
Can't be turning the ball over like that, but thankfully they're getting it back.
Rebounded by 14, Randolph Charles. He gets it up to Deloach. Deloach inside. Oh, layup off, but rebounded by 23, Rivera Scott, who throws it up and it's off. Rebounded.
That's a kind of break there.
Rodney Ross, Riley Young falls to the ground. Ross crosses over, throws it up. Going to go out of bounds. And it's going to stay with Central Penn College. I want to thank for everyone for helping us put this all together today, Athletic Director Casey Hicks. I want to thank all the reporters and the photographers. We want to thank, of course, well, Rodney Ross for three, so we'll thank him as well.
That was needed.
And of course, you can't forget producer Paul Miller. Number 15 gets it up to 14, Randolph Charles. Inside the 23, Jose Rivera Scott for two.
Defense has laxed a little bit since the first half.
Define laps. What are you? Quadir Allen has the ball. Oh, and it's tipped. Quadir Allen gets it over to Rodney Ross. Inside to Strickland. Strickland throws it. Skip pass to Wallace. Wallace up to Ross. Ross for three. Yes, it's good for Rodney Ross.
Good ball movement to find the open Ross. That'd be like 5 threes for him today.
Can you bring the ball up court?
Yeah, Central Penn got to get back to their tight defense like they had in the first half. Cheyney's been scoring a little too easily here. Almost forced the turnover. Cheyney brings it back up top, looking to set up the play. Shot clock running down 4 seconds. Oh, if you're the Knights, you can't let that happen. Cheyney's
got the shot up with 4 seconds left on the clock, missed it, and then the Knights still gave up the bubble for the second chance point.
51-40 is the score. Big things, especially for Cheyney. Like you saw in the women's matchup, turnovers. Central Penn College, so far, so good. 11 turnovers.
That's surprising. I don't think they had that many.
Because they had less? So far, Jalen DeLoach leads Cheyney with 8. Him and actually Jose Rivera Scott each with 8. For Central Penn College, Rodney Ross, 27 points.
He's easily leading for player of the game. It's good to see. Good for him on senior day.
Rodney Ross, 27. Jordan Strickland, 12. And Riley Young, 24.
Yeah, Rodney Ross, 27, Jordan Strickland, 12, number 24, Riley Young has 5.
So again, that's good basketball for Coach Martin.
Yeah. Seems like everybody's getting into the sports field a little bit.
In the second half, here from East Pennsboro High School.
15 minutes to go, Brian. It's been a long day. These doubleheaders were a long day.
Rodney Ross has it. He dribbles. Gets it to Darius Wallace. Wallace back to Ross for 3. 30 points for Rodney Ross.
And Ross is on.
Get it up to 222, Le'Veon Morales. Morales inside.
Back to a double digit.
It's going to go out of bounds and it's going to stay with Cheyney.
Yeah, Knights got to keep the foot on the gas pedal here. Don't let Cheyney back into this.
54-42, 14-26 remaining. Trying to inbound the ball. Oh, good hit by Rodney Ross and it's stolen by Ross. And there's going to be a foul on Cheyney, 23, Jose Rivera Scott. Anthony McClinton bringing the ball down. McClinton gets inside to Young. Young outside to Wallace. Back to Ross. Ross to Wallace.
This point is the way Rodney's shooting. You
Ross
let
for
him.
3. Yes! Yeah. Oh, 33!
I mean, at this point, does anybody else take a shot?
I mean, Rodney Ross is just playing lights out basketball here tonight.
If you think you're Cheyney, you got to figure out a way to slow him down.
Going to go out of bounds. It will stay with Cheyney. 57-42, 13-56 remaining. But again, it's been Rodney Ross. Remaining. Shot is up and it's good for 22, Le'Veon Morales. Cuts the lead down to 12. Wallace gets it up to Ross. Ross goes left. Mid-range jumper is off. It's going to be tipped by Ross, but it's going to go back to Cheyney. Number 22, that's Le'Veon Morales. Morales up top to DeLoach. DeLoach goes inside. Pump fake, step back. Gives it to 32. That shot is off by Rashawn Hunt.
Like the Knights are content with leaving him open on that shot.
57-45, 13:07 remaining. Wallace gets it to Young up top. Young over to Ross. Man defense being played by Cheyney. Ross goes inside, throws it up, and it's good!
That, the way Ross is scoring right now, it makes me wonder why Cheney's not trying to double him.
Cheney's going to bring the ball down. Jalen DeLoach down by 14. 3-point shot is off and rebounded by Rodney Ross. Ross brings it down. Ross kicks it over to McClinton. Back to Ross for 3. Rebounded by Young and he's going to get fouled underneath the basket. McCall
Bell's going to come in. Let's see who he's in for. He's going to give Rodney Ross a break. Rodney Ross has been playing lights out basketball here this afternoon. Stolen by Cheyney. Rashawn Hunt gets the ball. He gives it up to Le'Veon Morales. Morales, he dribbles left, puts it up, and it's good.
Morales got into the paint there a little too easy.
59-47 is the score. 12:06 remaining. McCall trying to get inside to Strickland, and he does. Strickland, fade away. Yes! Great shot by Jordan Strickland.
Been hitting some tough shots.
2-3 zone being played. So Ross 35, Jordan Strickland has 14. And tough basketball being played by the Knights. Pretty solid game all around. Travel is called on Cheyney. That's another turnover for them.
What are they at turnover-wise?
It's going to be 25 here.
I would say that's why the Knights have a big lead, because of the turnover difference.
61-47, 11:23 remaining. McClinton, he dribbles, crosses over, back to McCall. Now in the hands of Darius Wallace, inside to Strickland. Strickland, fadeaway is good! Jordan Strickland on the fadeaway jumper. A 16-point lead, we're at 11 minutes remaining. Now in the hands of Deloche. Back to Charles. Charles to Deloche. Deloche over to Morales. Jump shot is off. Rebounded by McCall. McCall gets it up to Wallace. Back to McCall. Inside to Strickland.
Whoa.
Strickland shot is off.
It took about three or four steps.
Shot is up. It's off. Rebounded by Strickland. Strickland dribbles. Goes behind the back. Hop step to Young. Back to Strickland for two. Strickland for two from Riley Young. It's now an 18-point lead, and we are halfway through the second half. Cheyney's got to find a way to get things rolling, Tyler.
Yeah, they do, but Knights got to also keep their defense ratcheted up here.
Hunt down below. They get it up, and that is the 23, Jose Rivera.
Nice look by Hunt being double-teamed under the basket.
McCall has it. He gets a screen. Gets it over to Wallace. McClinton is off. Rebounded by 23, Jose Rivera Scott. They bring it down. And it's good by number 14, Randolph Charles.
Knights timeout.
They're going to take a timeout on the floor, and we'll take one as well. We'll be right back after we hear from Tyler Coleman.
Central Penn alumni are members of the Alumni Association, but did you know that you can upgrade your membership and receive even more privileges? The Sword and Shield membership is only $4 a month. Benefits include first notices of trips and ticket sales, a 10% discount on college merchandise, free use of the Summerdale Pool, Library, and Greenlee Fitness Center. To upgrade to Sword and Shield membership, go to givebutter.com/joincpcalumni.
We're back here at East Pennsboro Township. McCall bringing the ball down. McCall over to Wallace. Back to McCall. inside to Young. Young jumper is good. 7 points for Riley Young. And a nice lead.
The producer Paul is calling this game.
Oh, good pass inside. And it's good for number 23, Jose Rivera Scott. Number three, Mr. Wallace has it. McCall back up top. Oh, they get inside to Strickland. McCall back to Wallace. Wallace.
Nice of that. Good ball movement.
Anthony McClinton inside to Strickland. And it's stolen by Cheyney. Here comes 14, Randolph Charles. Randolph Charles goes up, and it's off! Ends up in the hands of number 15, DeLose. He throws it up, and it's off. Number 15, Jalen Deloach at the line, shooting two. First is good. Second shot is up, and it's off. Rebounded by Strickland. Now in the hands of 22, that's McCall, who gets up to Darius Wallace. Back to Shamar McCall. Darius Wallace for three. Off. Rebounded by number 40, Jalen Hawkins.
Would have liked to see that basket go down, try to get Central Penn momentum back a little bit.
Shot is up and it's good there. That's by number 15, DeLoach. Now an 11-point ball game, Tyler.
11 points.
Clinton goes
seven
inside.
And a half to go.
Mid-range jumper is off. Rebounded by Randolph Charles. And here comes Cheyney. Cheyney brings the ball down. They're dribbling. He's guarded by Tamar McCall. They get it inside. He throws it up and it's off and rebounded by McClinton. Up to Darius Wallace. Wallace dribbles it out. Gets inside to Strickland. Let's see if he oh, they double team him. Tamar McCall to Wallace. To Strickland. Double team. They get back to Young. And it's good for Riley Young.
Yeah, I was just wondering if you see Cheyney make a little bit more of a run here, how soon does Rodney Ross come back in?
It's gonna have to be
And
soon.
I'm kind of curious if something happened at the Deer Allen. I don't think he's been in the second half at all.
Oh, there he is.
Deer Allen getting ready to check in the ball game. Deloach for three. He's fouled on the three by Anthony McClinton. Be three shots for number 15, Jalen Deloach. First is off. Second. We'll see Quadir Allen come back in the game. Third free throw. It's good. Timeout's going to be taken by Cheyney. We'll take a timeout as well. We'll be right back after this. Central Penn College inbounds the ball. Riley Young gets it to Quadir Allen. And we're still looking. No Rodney Ross on the court. The edge of McCall to Darius Wallace. McCall back to Quadir Allen. Back to McCall. Allen for three. Shot is off. Rebounded by number 23, Jose Rivera Scott. Now in the hands of number 15, Jalen DeLoach. Three-pointer. Oh, it's off. And rebounded by Riley Young. Six-10 remaining. 69-58 is the score.
Central Penn at this point, they're just trying to run the clock out a little bit. A lot of ball movement.
Quadir Allen for three. Yes. Good for Quadir Allen. 72-58 now. 5:50 remaining in the first. Oh my goodness, the second half. I'm still stuck on the girls' quarter schedule. They get it up top. Now it's in the hands of 22, Le'Veon Morales. Mid-range jumper is off. It's rebounded by Riley Young. And now Shamar McCall will bring the ball up.
Yeah, you're not going to see much movement here by Central Penn. Imagine they're just trying to drain the clock at this point with the big lead.
Wallace, three. Oh! It hits off the band on the top of the backboard. So we'll go back to Cheyney. 5:15 remaining, 72-58 is the score. Lowe's bringing the ball up for Cheyney. Three-pointer is good by number 14, Randolph Charles.
Cheyney playing tough, trying to hang in this game, so we'll see if Central Penn close it out just under 5 minutes.
McCall gets it over to number three, that's Wallace. That's a Quadir Allen. To Allen. To McCall, inside to Young, jumper. It's good for Riley Young.
Riley Young's playing.
74-61 is the score. 4:33 remaining in the second half. DeLoach has the ball. DeLoach. Hawkins. Off. Rebounded by McCall. Oh, there could have been a foul there on number 23, Jose Rivera Scott. Allen, to McCall, to Wallace. Three-pointer is good by Darius Wallace. 16-point game. We are under 4 minutes, Tyler. Well, Central Penn to keep the defense up. This will be a victory.
Very refreshing game compared to
three-pointer for DeLoach. Oh, it's good. And look who's
hanging around.
They're looking to bring Rodney Ross back into the game. Quadir Allen, shot is off, and it's rebounded by Jose Rivera, or by Le'Veon Morales.
Confused on the quick shots.
Le'Veon Morales for two.
Central Penn got to try to work the block here. Don't want to give the team more possessions than they can get.
3:20 remaining, 11-point lead for the Knights. Quadir Allen for three, shot is off, rebounded by Strickland, who throws it up, and one. Into the game. We're going to see Zaheem Lewis come back into the game as well. Shot is off, rebounded by number 14, Randolph Charles. Randolph goes down the lane. It's up and it's good. That was with his offhand, Tyler.
That was nice. Not easy to take away.
3 minutes remaining. Rodney Ross. He goes, crosses over, kicks it out. Kadir Allen. Stolen by Jose Rivera Scott.
Bad cross court pass.
Randolph Charles is off and rebounded by Kadir Allen, who gets it up to Rodney Ross. Rodney Ross crosses it over. Three pointer. And he fouled on the 3-point shot. So Rodney Ross will go back to the line.
Another chance at 3 points.
The first is good for Rodney Ross. For Rodney Ross. He's good. We're going to see Shaheem Lewis come back into the game. And the third shot for Rodney Ross is good. That would be closing in on 40 points. That would be 38. Morales inside. Rivera Scott, it's off. Rebounded by Hunt, and it's good. Rashawn Hunt, the center from Chester, Pennsylvania. No, Chester.
Chester County.
Chester, Pennsylvania.
Brian, there's Chester, and there's also Chester's Plains. Producer Chester's Paul letting us know. I'm getting a geography lesson here today, folks.
And it's off. Rebounded by Riley Young. It'll be a jump ball. By Deloche. Deloche, 3-point jumper is off. Rebounded by Kadir Allen. Center go out of bounds. And center go to Central Penn College. 82-70. Oh, yep. Yep. We will get, we're going to get ready soon to announce our player of the game.
I think at this point we know that's going to be fun.
I think it is. Kadir Allen has it. Up top, Zaheem Lewis for three. Oh, it's off. Rebounded by Strickland, who slams it down again.
We've got a few dunks in this game.
A few. Riley Young with the rebound. 1:30 remaining. 84-70 as the score. Zaheem Lewis gets it to Strickland. Strickland again.
How many is that now?
That's 5 or 6.
A few.
I don't think Coach Martin's very happy about it. I just heard someone say 2 more points. They're trying to get Rodney Ross, 40. Rodney Ross for three. It's on, there's 40! 41, Rodney Ross. He will be today's nightly news player of the game. Rodney Ross, 41 points tonight.
What a game to have on senior day.
Great day for Rodney Ross, 41 points. We're gonna see some subs come into the game. Riley Young will exit tonight's ballgame with 11 points and 9 rebounds. So nearly a double-double for the sophomore center from Trevorton, PA. Yep.
Where's that at, Brian?
That's actually about 10 minutes from my house. Zaheem Lewis for defense. Zaheem Lewis for three. Yes, it's in for Zaheem Lewis! The senior hits a big three-pointer. Kadir Allen, Rodney Ross, for two. Number 10, Isaac Palang, is in the game. That's a little three. That might be a little too much. Zaheem Lewis for three. Shot is off. Rebounded by Jordan Strickland. No, don't. Don't. You just dribble it out. Oh, no. That's the end of the ball game. Rodney Ross, player of the game, with 43 points. Jordan Strickland with 24. Riley Young, 11. Goodyear Allen, 7. Darius Wallace, 6. Zaheem Lewis, 3. And Anthony McClinton, 2. For Cheyney, Randolph Charles, 18. Jalen Deloach, 16. Le'Veon Morales, 14. Jose Rivera Scott, 12. Rashawn Hunt, 6. Jalen Hawkins, 6. So that's the final.
And I just want to thank Nightly Coach News Hall of Famers Brian Christiana and Tyler Coleman for doing
thank
such
you,
an amazing
Paul.
Job today on the final game of the season. Well, I guess we're just going to sign off.
I think that's a great idea. Thank you, Paul, for everything. Thank you, Casey Hicks. Thank you, Kenton Alston. Thank you, everyone, for getting us involved here today. And thank you, Tyler Coleman.
And March 19th, opening day, F&B Field. We'll see you there. That'll be our next broadcast. For Paul Miller, Tyler Coleman, Brian Christiana, we'll see you next time.